today I'm going to show you how to draw this flower. You just really need chalk and somewhere to draw. I've already drawn one, and later I'm going to colour it in. And over here where there's like most space. So,
Eva.
And so like first you like just draw like a color like that. And then I did like another petal. Okay, this one's gonna be a little bit different.
Oh my god, look at my tree, it has pink on it. You can raise that up.
I drew that one just then, and then Mum thought of doing a YouTube channel.
I did this flower, I coloured that in, I did some different coloured flowers, and I wrote, my name is Ella, and I am 8. So, yeah, I drew a vase, that's like what I started with, then I did like the water, and then I did yellow, like, lines and stuff coming up, and then I got the blue and did the same but on top, and I did one that was only just starting to bloom, and that one was like it started to bloom like yesterday or something, and then same and that one, and these ones are fully bloomed. So that's it for today. Bye!